We even know she's the one that your liver's
rich. I don't know. Note what she was involved in. Fellow scurvy sea dogs, while sailing the salty seas with the like of your fine gents, the crew developed a strange and insatiable urge to seek a playful bit of revenge upon your crews for last year's shenanigans.
No, that's right, no.
The same fellow that paraded our banner. The same fellow that paraded our banner by Petworthen last year. Was striving to make time with me cook Red Maeve. She managed to keep her honor whilst we have taken yours, or at least barred it. Odd you didn't notice that not one but two of yours were gone. Guess you just don't have that much pride in your colors. To restore your pride, our rented man is that you bring a goodly supply of chocolate to crewman Raven at McCain. Your first banner will be returned when that is done.
I think we have crewman Raven.
We have
Raven,
right?
And we have chocolate for his yonder.
I thought she deserved an escort for actually walking around.
She also told us where we know anywhere. Are you going to take her?
I got to get a better, you know,
count. Fine. You have to remember, this is my first,
I must say, being one of the principals here, apparently, all night she walked around with that banner stuffed in her above her fundament, kept my hands off her fundament, thereby not allowing me to find such banner, right? And I do have to give credit for somebody that walked around for 2 or 3 hours without slipping about the fact that I was there literally like this week, right? With drinks in her and drinks in me. So I do have to say that, well, as a scout, she may not be everything you were looking for. She has grown some talent, but...
We're all
parents
with three and beat it out of
us for a little while. Well, now I
know
how
he's
doing, she's
going
to enjoy that.
But we need
to feel free to keep the rope.
She has the second letter?
We have to go back. I didn't want to keep it here. So we have to prove that we get the banner back.
We've been triple drunk.
We've been triple drunk.
Really?
Two. I had the one overnight.
I need Raven, I need Titus, and I need the chocolate for his Johnson.
I wasn't involved in the multiple.
I didn't tell him about it. I wanted to go to the house. That's why I took it out of the house.
Oh, there's no place.
This is why I said we should have just ransomed her. No one listened to me.
I listened to you. I was also just ransomed.
I'm
not too worried about it. Weasel's
there
right
there. We don't leave the trees until,
that would be me.
Okay. Let her go. And I'll help you out.
Okay.
Help the dogs.
The
Scurvy
dogs, right?
For the
citrus.
For the citrus and the vodka.
Admittedly, as I told you before, we have fought to stave off the scurvy.
Release the prisoner. Hold on, but a moment. We still need to prove the chocolate has been given to Raven at McCain.
Where's the camera?
Kat, you might want to watch out and see someone get that telling.
Which one?
On
the Wait, we should do a repeat of the other picture. Hang on.
Oh, God.
Where's Ray?
Okay, get a picture.
All right.
There's only one thing about that picture that's wrong.
Yeah,
DB wasn't the principal in all this. I was.
All right, take off the tavern.
You just wanted
him
licking your nipple. That's all.
He just wanted to pill on his nipple. Let me apply to the cellar.
She has been given the chocolate at McCain.
Hey, fire captain, open that up. You can't drink that alone.
I can't do this. Much better. You know?
Holy crap.
That's keeps going for a while.
That makes it
easy. I'm bad all the time.
That's so disturbing. That's not a problem, man.
I mean, dude.
do that on time?
Quick, leave.
That's the last credit. Just leave.
She got out of the first set. We had the high title.
Have fun, guys. Enjoy it. Avoid the danger, sir.
There's something else in here.
I'm in a Scooby too.
Does everybody think they might have a little bit of Scooby?